Hey girl, bring it back, 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 back,
hey y'all, it's your girl Maddie MUA back at it again with another video. And today, honey, we're gonna be doing this very bright, very fun summer look. It's super easy and super affordable. I use a lot of drugstore products, LA Girl, LA Colors, Maybelline, Iman, and inexpensive things such as ColourPop. So if you want to see how to get this bomb, super easy summer faux freckle look, then keep on watching. This is a super simple look, so I'm gonna just get right into it. I'm gonna go on with my NYX jumbo pencil in white, and I'm gonna prime my eyes with that so that my eyeshadows can pop. Eyeshadow, I'm gonna take this LA Colors eyeshadow palette. It's called Tease. So I'm gonna take this yellow shade out of there and pop that all over my lid. So I'm gonna go in with the orange from this palette and go around it. I just wanted a slight wash yellow and a slight wash of orange. Now I'm gonna do the other eye and we'll be right back. I'm gonna take my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Warm Honey just to highlight my face. Baking is like my favorite part. Like, I look good like this. Like, if I can go outside like this and get away with going outside like this, dead, I would definitely go outside like this. So I'm gonna set my foundation with my Iman pressed powder in the color medium deep. You want to make sure you set all your makeup. That's why I'm baking like this, because you gotta set everything or you're gonna get oily. You're gonna be all of that looking crazy. So I'm gonna set my foundation so that it doesn't go anywhere, so it's not transferring all of my summer clothes, and so I don't be all greasy. Like, who wanna be looking all greasy and wet, slimy. Don't nobody want to do that during the summer. Blush, I'm gonna take the same palette and just take some of the more rosy colors. I don't really like a super pink blush for the summer. I like a more orange type blush. So I'm gonna take some of those orangey type shades out of that palette and just blush my face up to bring more color. So from the palette from early, I'm gonna add this yellow and a little bit of the green to my lash line, and I'm gonna add mascara, and then we're gonna be on to finishing the rest of the day. Guys requested for me to show y'all how I do my faux freckles, which is so easy. So I'm gonna start by adding some blush to my nose, because most of the time when people do freckles or when people have freckles, their face is a little more blushed, has a little more color around the area that has freckles. 30 hertz. With lipstick, this is the Ruby Kiss lipstick in the color Oh Boy. So I'm gonna just take some. This is a dark brush. This is a Real Techniques fine liner brush. So I'm gonna be taking this brush and legit just putting dots all over my nose. Quick, so easy. It was very affordable. Like, who doesn't love an affordable, popping, quick, easy look? If you like this look, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe and share this video. I will be coming to you with more easy, affordable, quick summer looks. So if you want to see more, go ahead, subscribe. It don't cost you nothing. It don't cost you nothing to subscribe, honey. Just subscribe, click the like over here, and then subscribe down here, and then comment all the way down there. I know y'all like my nails. Damn. Anyway, if you like this, this look, please like and subscribe and come back for the next video. I love y'all so much, and I'll be back for another video. Bye. Noticing, really like me. Can't control my anxiety.